just want to let you guys know that Jesus is in control. He's the ultimate authority. And there's no place for the enemy, for negativity to hide. Not on the east, west, north, and south. And we're here. And we just want to let you know that Jesus can fill in the emptiness. I lost my mother 5 months ago to pancreatic cancer. You know, and that was a test for me. That was a test, you know. And I could have gone back to who I used to be, and you know, just sit in depression and poor me. You know, I don't have a mother, you know, who's going to be there for me to pick me up, you know, when I'm in, you know, when I'm, you know, going through a trial. You know, no, it's not like that, because, you know, Jesus, He wants to be the center. You know, it's not our father or our mother first, it's Jesus. And so praise God, you know, the first person I ran to, you know, for comfort, you know, for guidance, you know, for just to get me out of that misery, you know, from losing my, who I thought was my best friend, you know, so I ran to Jesus, because it's him who, you know, that's who I find refuge. You know, the Bible says, you know, you'll hide us under the shadow of His wings, so praise God. You know?